Salam friends. We will create stitch effect in Photoshop. This effect is on fabric and on the text. You are looking at it. Let's get started to create this effect. First, create a new document, 50 by 50 pixels, width 50 and height 50 pixels, and create it. Press Ctrl plus 0 to fit in the screen. We will write a text here. That is V. I mean capital V. Choose Arial fonts for this V. Press Ctrl plus Alt plus 0 for actual size. Unlock base layer. Press Ctrl and click on layer. It will make selection. Select text layer. Align it horizontal and vertical. Press Ctrl plus D to deselect. Disable base layer. Go to edit, then define brush preset. I am going to name it stitch. Then press OK. Close this document, we don't need it anymore. And create a new document. Width 1280, height 720. Resolution 72 and create it. Unlock this layer. Double click on layer to open blending options. Select pattern overlay. We have legacy patterns. Choose pattern 2 in legacy patterns. Choose fourth pattern called denim. Then click OK. Create a new layer. Click on this icon and select flatten image. We need vertical center of this document. Press Ctrl plus T to transform. Guide in the center. Now choose pen tool. Click at top upper left corner. Then click on bottom center point. Now click on top right corner. Then click on starting point. To complete this work path, right click and choose make selection. Feather radius is 0. Then hit OK. Press Ctrl plus J for copy via layer. It will cut from base layer and place a copy from its own layer. Select cut layer and create hue slash saturation layer. Move hue slider all the way to left. And clip this layer. Move lightness slider to left. And make it more darken. Select base layer and open levels. Move midtone slider to right. And make it darken as well. Hit OK and create a new blank layer. Select brush and open its settings. Choose brush we created earlier. Select shape dynamics and choose direction. Select brush tip shape. Make size 15 pixels and spacing 85%. Go to path and right click on it. Choose stroke path. Make sure tool is brush and hit OK. Right click on this stitch effect layer. Go to blending options. Choose bevel and emboss. Make depth 100 and size 1. Make angle 120 and altitude 30. Leave other settings as it is. Click on contour and press OK. We will choose drop shadow in blending options. Make size 1, leave other setting and hit OK. We don't need guide anymore. Now we will write a text. I am going to write Photoshop. Press Ctrl and click on base layer. Then select text layer. And align it in the center. Press Ctrl plus D to deselect. Choose impact fonts for this text. Press Ctrl plus T to transform. Make size larger as it fit in document. Right click and rasterize text layer. Go to path and right click on it. Choose make selection. Feather radius is 0 and click OK. Come to the text layer. Press Ctrl plus J to create a copy via layer. Select main text layer and open blending options. Choose color overlay and select brownish color. Click OK. Select above text layer. Open blending options for it. Select color overlay and choose bluish. Click OK. Select both layers and press Ctrl plus E. And merge both layers. Press Ctrl and click on layer to make selection. Right click on selection. And choose make work path. tolerance is 0.5 and hit OK. We will change brush setting. Reduce size of brush to 11 pixels. Leave other setting as it is. Go to path, right click on it. Choose stroke path. Make sure tool is brush and hit OK. Press Ctrl plus H to hide work path. We applied effects on fabric stitches. Press Alt and click on FX. Drag and drop on above layer. It will apply same blending effect on the layer. Open blending options for this layer. Choose same pattern we choose for fabric. Go to bevel and emboss. Make depth 200 and press OK. Here is stitch effect on text and fabric. You can create it with your choice. We create stitch brush in Photoshop. So, I will talk to you later. Till then, Allah Hafiz.